I was always told that if you got something to say to somebody, you say it to their face.